Okay, this is a movie video on integration by parts and doing an integral of e to the x, some function with e to the x. And we'll get started here. Again, second alpha, so that you can enter the letters of my code to get into my menu. I-N-D-E-X, and then alpha again to get back to the numbers, 8, and close parentheses. Close parentheses tell you the calculator that you want to do a program. And you could scroll down to anything you want. We want to do e to the x, to integrate e to something, some function with e to the x in it. We're going to go there. That involves integration by parts. And in this program, you have the choice of log of x, natural log of x, e of x, sine of x, or cosine of x. We want to do e of x, so. And here's the formula, v times u minus the integral of v times du dx. And I give you an example of what you can add here if you, you know, so you kind of know how to put the function in or what function to use or something in that form. It'll be on your test. And remember, these are all come from tests, so I can't guarantee I can do every function, but the tests that I've seen, I can do them. The program can do it. And it's certainly a very difficult subject, if you ask me. I mean, I programmed it for days and days, and I couldn't do a problem right now for memory without the help of my calculator. So anyways, every time you got to pause here, you go to the enter and come to the next section. You have to press alpha in my programs to enter anything in here. So we're just going to try something here. We're going to have x maybe times, and you have to get e to the x here. E to the x would be the blue key. You can't see because I don't have the keyboard on here, but I'm going to press the blue key, and then the e to the x is over the actual x button. And you get this, you know, system of adding the e to the x like the calculator wants. And so I'm going to put x in there, and then I'm going to close the parentheses out. And here's what you've entered, x times e to the x dx. That's what we're integrating. And you can change it if you want. I always in my programs, otherwise I said OK. In this case, it says OK. You're going to choose dv first. And dv is already the derivative of, so we have to do integrate that to get up to v. So we're going to integrate e to the x. We have to choose one of these. I choose it automatically for you. E to the x. And then we have to get u, and we have to do the derivative of u. Well, there's a 1 in front of the u, so the derivative of u is 1. In case there was 3x, it would be 3 here. And here's the formula again. Here's what we're trying to integrate. And so we put the formula together. Here's v, here e to x, and here's u x minus the integral of v, which is e to the x, and du, which is 1 dx. And we continue on. We work out the, you write this stuff down exactly like this on your paper. And so then we're going to evaluate it, and here's the answer, x times e to the x minus e to the x plus c. So remember, in tests, you're tested on curves, and you know, you get partial credit for anything. If you can put the formula down or anything intelligent, you're going to get some credit for it. So that's what my theory was when I was into tests and calculus, and just to somehow pass the class. So enjoy my programs, everystepcalculus.com.